Hi, I'm Allura Murray, and you're watching the Phlebotomy Training News Network. Today's newscast is all about blood donations and screening for disease. All blood donors are required to fill out a questionnaire regarding their health and disease status prior to donating. Certain behaviors that increase the risk of disease may prevent one from being able to donate. Also, blood donations undergo multiple tests to screen for hepatitis B and hepatitis C. As a result, the risk of infection from these diseases via transfusion is only 1 in 1,000,000. Moving on, blood donations are also screened for HIV-1 and HIV-2 to prevent the spread of AIDS. Blood donations have been screened for syphilis since the 1950s. In addition, donations are also screened for Trypanosoma cruzi and West Nile virus. Finally, tests are also run to determine the blood type and Rh type to ensure a safe transfusion. That's all the news we have for you today. Once again, I'm Allura Murray, and thanks for joining us here at the Phlebotomy Training News Network. Have a great day.